Governor-elect in Cross River State, Mr. Bassey Otu, has promised to keep all his campaign promises to move the state to a greater height. Senator Otu was speaking in Calabar, the Cross River State capital. Mr. Otu thanked the people of the state for coming out to vote for him in the last governorship election and promised to come up with more developmental policies to better the lives of the people of Cross River State.
I want to run an inclusive government that will have the APC, the PDP, the Labour, and all other parties.
Coalition of